my university to be in the hands of a murderer and a killer and a castist. And second one, to the Dalit faculty who are guarding the upper caste Aparav, where he was rejoicing in his room along with upper caste colleagues. They are guarding in front of the door like the security guards. I am saying that all the community is ready to spit on your faces, that you are not at all fit to be a faculty. You can be fit to bring milk and water to store in the refrigerator of Padilayapparam. And the third one, what I want to declare is, why the Apparao, along with puppets, he may be rejoicing in his closed rooms, that he can curb our peaceful movement by using lathis and boots. I am declaring, we are all the students who are here, we are all like balls. If you want to crush us towards the earth, we will rise with doubled energy and we will slap on your head. We will remember that. We will remember that your casteist, fascist administration will not going to long last in this campus. My dear friends, on Monday, our heroes are going to come back. Please be ready to give a great invitation to all our people, because they suffered a lot. They have brutally humiliated, not even in the police van while taking to the police station, but also in the police station, also in the jail. They have taken to the outskirts of the city and they have told that they will encounter them there itself. They have scolded like anything. So please be ready and don't scare to any police. I can say that they may kill us. They may kill us, they kill Rohit. And we are all here gathered with the humanity. And again I am repeating that we want a vice chancellor who can understand the feelings of the students, who can understand the students' feelings with a mind which filled with the humanity. Thank you.